I've been reporting the news for 36 years, and yeah, there have been some disorienting moments. 9/11, when all of us got a startling new sense of our vulnerability. And 2018, Tree of Life, shaking us out of any notion that it couldn't happen here. Yeah, we've been changed, frightened, but enlightened. 36 years of reporting tells me that when the news is scary, learn from it. When it's difficult, grow from it. And when it seems unending, it's not. This is not forever.